to make it has come about as a result of the Arab Spring. And that's really quite extraordinary. For example, in Dawa, the Egyptian secret police was looted by protesters. Information about German companies came out, and similarly in Libya. And that's where we have the concrete details. Other than this good work by Hovde in revealing the email intercepts that are in the Amesis manual. So we shouldn't go, well, look, this is just about Libya, or this is just about Egypt. So in all probability, this is about every country in the world. It's just that there haven't been too many spy agencies that have had their internal archives pumped out by the population previously. This graph here is the big game. I call this the new great game, as opposed to the imperial games that we had in Afghanistan 200 years ago. So here we have a map of worldwide cables. 95% of telecommunications traffic is carried on undersea cables. These landing points are interception points, although they can be also intercepted on the sea floor. They're in the WikiLeaks release. There are documents that describe devices that are sold, and Eric perhaps will speak about this, devices that are sold specifically to intercept cable landing points. And that means interception on maps. If we look at the geopolitical reality, can we zoom out a bit? If we look at the geopolitical reality is that nearly all telecommunications traffic coming from Latin America passes through the United States.